position is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's Borough against the Royals.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
So the initial 11 for the home side. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Diego Carlos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Keeper had work to do. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Dembele getting in there to intercept. Marvellous Nakamba. Steven Bergwijn. And now Perisic. Might be a chance here. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. So Borough get things restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Will they be able to square the game? Jordi Alba. Regain possession. A deft clearance. Marvellous Nakamba. Billiat. Upamecano. Bale. Bale. Cuts it back. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Oh, a tremendous block. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, here's the replay, and the passing move is almost unstoppable. The movement is key for me. And then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Benzema. Koke. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Di Maria. Dembele's in the centre. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Benzema. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! So on they go again, and you can feel on the back of that last goal for Borough, the belief has returned. Koke. And they need to get tighter. Dembele with the cross. What a vital intervention. A really intense pressure applied. Trying something different with his movement, Verratti. Steven Bergwijn. Royals looking dangerous. A really vital interception. They're showing good defensive judgment. Promising sequence. Has a go! And putting his body on the line. Dembele. Benzema. And here's Ben Yedder. Marvellous Nakamba. Now Lacazette. Benzema. Verratti now. Dembele. Karim Benzema. Just couldn't get it through. Ben Yedder, and a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. Goals are plenty. 2-2. Lacazette. Upamecano. And moving the ball nicely. Lacazette. And he read it well, intercepting it. So a throw in here. Royals lose possession. What a shocking pass, really. Lacazette! Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Lacazette. Is it going to be? Marquinhos with the block. And very deftly cut out. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. That is that for the first... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And the pass from Gareth Bale intercepted. Karim Benzema played over the top towards Ousmane Dembele. Ben Yedder! Oh, that is a majestic goal! Falling home with precision and style. Superbly done. If you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. And he read it well. Bkaey. Di Maria. Oh, it might be. It's come off the keeper. Well, they survived the attack. Di Maria. He must finish. Benzema. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, as we see this again, Derek, it's easy to be critical. And I'll stress, I've never been a goalkeeper. But surely he's got to do better than that. His mistake leads to the goal, no doubt about it.
It did look on for them, but not to be.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
It's with Alex Telles. Diego Carlos. Borough move it forward with purpose. But it can't get all the way through. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing. Technique, and he didn't have any.
Lacazette. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Not high quality defending. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, great read there to intercept.
El dueño de un coupé blanco de marca japonesa con matrícula en par que se acerque al parque.
Marvelous Nakamba. Defensive resilience to shut them down. This might be ideal for the counter. And he's in. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. So on they go again, and Borough beginning to run away with this. Ben Yedder. We saw the situation developing. Couldn't keep it. Well read to win possession back. This attack looks highly promising. And the referee says penalty. Well, it had to be a penalty, and a booking part of the story as well. A goal it is, a confidently taken penalty. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Wonderfully weighted pass. Steven Bergwijn. Shot attempted, and he got to it fairly easily. Given away by Verratti. Lacazette. Real danger. And there to intervene. Oh, skipping away. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. But on you go, says the ref. And he might be through here. And the goal from Lacazette.
Marcan los visitantes y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 17.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
Y vamos con un cambio en el equipo de casa.
Diego Carlos.
A descansar a la banda.
Promising move from Barra. Takes the shot. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Only 10 minutes remaining here. That's able defending from Koke. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And successfully cut out. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Brilliant piece of skill. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. An alert intervention. Di Maria. Can they slot it home? Now the pressure being exerted. Steven Bergwijn. Emmanuel Boateng. Looks promising, this. Fruitful-looking attack. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. The ball back with Borough now. They're showing good defensive judgment. Benzema. In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, we can see it again here now, and it all starts with a ball over the top.
And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms...